It's underneath the second ball. That's a loose pass. And here comes
Hawkins. He's edged the shoot.
Plenty of movement. It's a great save, it has to be said, by Jumar, who watched that one well. It would have been easy to have been deceived by that one, Anton.
Indeed, as you said, he had to keep his eye on it as it moved a fair bit, especially towards the end. And he's able to, it was unorthodox, but he's been able to tip it over the bar.